morning ay good afternoon.
So, yun tayo ngayon, Ares Moto. Okay? At yun, kailangan lang natin pa-align yung rear wheel ni Roach. Kasi gumigayawang siya. Okay, ito si Roach. Ayan. Ayan. Working on my brother. Ayan. Okay. So yun, palit na rin ng metal bushing daw. And bearing. Change oil na rin daw. Ayan. Nakita din, yung isa pang problema, yung rubber bushing natin, sira na. So, buti, napansin, at magpapalit na rin tayo ng metal bushing, no? Ito. Ayan, palit tayo metal bushing. So, yun, ang gagawin natin for today, palit bearing, pag di nakuha yung palit bearing, di nakuha sa palit bearing yung straight, papalay natin. Then, rubber bushing, then change oil. Okay. So, yun, hopefully guys, ready na si Roach by DGR tomorrow. Okay? Balik ang okay guys, ha? Antayin lang natin. Yan. Palit bushing. Lifetime na, hindi tayo makangamba. Yan, diba? Okay. Eto guys. Metal bushing. Let's go. Metal. Damn it. Yan. Sakto yan. Apat. Palit na palit. Oil by Ares Moto by Liqui Moly NW40. Okay. So, kaya niya umabot like around 3,000 kilometers. Okay. Hanggang doon lang tayo. Maintain na natin 3,000. So, maganda, maganda oil. Pino. And, this oil is made from Germany. Made in Germany. Okay. Made in Germany.
Oh, yeah. So,
if you want to update guys, Liqui Moly. Tala kayo dito sa Ares. Okay, Ares Motor.
Wait lang
sir,
tapusin ko lang to.
Tigil lang!
Maganda yung view.
Tigil lang! Mulang, upukay mo lang.
Yan, dali na.
Bushing na. Yan na. Tibay-tibay na. Nanang gewang yan, ano? Feeling ko talaga bearing lang yun eh. Hindi siya, ano, hindi siya yung sa alignment sana. Kasi kita mo naman eh, di ba hindi pantay yung alignment kanina ng dulo ng bearing. Okay, change oil. Oli. Ayos. Stock oil.
Purado.
Mag-adobo ng pusin. Ha? Tinanan ng likod. Okay. Steel bushing guys. Steel bushing. Okay na. Medyo madumi lang. Pero matibay yan. Ayos, ayos. Done with the project na magpapasit kay Roach in time for the DGR tomorrow. Okay. So, upgrade lang ang mga pinagawa natin ngayon. Unang-una is yung bearing. Pangalawa, rubber bushing. Palit tayo ng steel bushing. Pangatlo is naglagay tayo ng washer sa ilalim ng fender para hindi maluwag. And pang-apat, nagpa-change oil na rin tayo kasi 3,000 kilometers na. So, if you have any you know, things you want to do with your bike, like upgrades, fixes, punta lang kayo sa Ares Moto. Okay? Ares Moto. is near Rusi Sumulong. Okay? So, tara kayo. Siya. Ay, bago pala yun. Andito ang Ginoo.
Uy, napanginip yun!
Yes, Boss Richard in the house. Abutan ba natin si Bossy? Yun. So yun guys, gonna head off now. Hey, get the kids on the DGR ride. See you on our channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Ciao. Boss Richard. Share lang natin. Nahanap ko yung Vespa niya.